Our expertise lies in the gasketed joints of all types. Back in the year 2000, for a high-pressure threaded enclosure joint, we were the first to shrink fit a ring to prevent bell mouthing of the threaded end of the channel barrel in a high screw plug heat exchanger. And in 2005, the first to replace the spiral wound gasket with a Kammprofile gasket. The shell to tube sheet joint in a high screw plug is the most critical gasketed joint under consideration. Unlike the spiral wound gasket, Kammprofile being a solid metal layered with epoxies such as graphite or Teflon, it has to be uniformly loaded, a task that demands technique and experience. For uniform loading, the tightening procedure was devised not with respect to torque, but with the actual load the bolts exerted on the gasket. For a number of reasons, high is the best construction. In order to ensure a perfect leak-proof joint, this joint has to be designed and tested as per EU specifications. We would like to elaborate the following points. 1. Added steel is needed to limit the deflection on the threaded area due to the radial load caused by the screwed end cover. 2. Shell to tube sheet gasket has to be designed for additional load caused by expansion of internals due to temperature. This is over and above the bolting load for design pressure and may result in crushing of the gasket. 3. Being a solid metal gasket, Kammprofile withstands this additional load. For a spiral wound gasket to withstand this additional load, its required width would be too large and it would become economically unviable. 4. To achieve the highest levels of leak-proofing, the use of Kammprofile gasket demands accuracy. In the manufacture of gasket, the gasket face, and the uniform bolt tightening procedures. 5. Tightening procedures should be such that the minimum load applied is uniformly distributed throughout the gasket. This is because the key element is the axial load on the gasket at each bolt location and not the torque applied. 6. To ensure equal compression of the gasket under each bolt, the linear measurements of the compressed amount can be measured in a number of ways. 7. A helium test is conducted at the design pressure to ensure 100% leak-proof joints. 8. Where the shell side pressures are higher than the tube side pressures, the channel cylinder has to be rigid enough to uniformly transfer the bolt load to the gasket.